Oh no, not another jazz bot. The last one played a trumpet solo that went on for 6 months.
I'm a rap bot, y'all, a funk machine. Make a beat bounce like a trampoline. Programmed by my main man, Moby. Rhyming hard like a brick of Adobe.
Hey, a rap bot. That's pretty cool. Dear Tim and Moby, what's the difference between rap and hip-hop? Thanks, Ethan. Well, as our little robot friend could tell you, hip-hop refers to a culture that originated in big cities during the late 1970s. It includes dance, art, and fashion. Rap bot, I know it's urban art, but I'd really appreciate it if you didn't tag the microwave. Thanks. Anyway, rap is the musical style that arose from hip-hop culture. There are many different styles of rap, but almost everyone involves speaking rhythmically over a beat. Usually, the lyrics rhyme and involve a lot of similes and metaphors. Oh, similes and metaphors are ways of comparing things. For example, when something is hot, it can be hot like summer, or hot like fire, or hot like a toaster.
Tried to get fresh with the microwave. Tim stepped in to make me behave. Now I feel confined like a piece of veal, cause Tim runs his joint like he's Kim Jong-il.
Yeah, like that. Also, most rap songs contain backing music that's sampled. That means it uses elements from other songs. For example, Puff Daddy's hit, I'll Be Missing You, borrows the melody from an older song called Every Breath You Take. Well, rap music began around the same time as hip-hop, but specifically in New York City. Back in the 70s, there were these big block parties in certain sections of Brooklyn, the Bronx, and Queens. The entertainment was provided by disc jockeys, or DJs, who'd spin disco, funk, and soul records to get people dancing. The best DJs, like Kool Herc and Grandmaster Flash, began developing new techniques to pump up the crowd. They'd isolate the break, the part of a song that prominently features bass and drums, and play it over and over. Playing these danceable grooves gave b-boys, or break dancers, the chance to show off their acrobatic moves. As time went on, the DJs developed new techniques. They'd mix and match the beats from different records and create unique sounds by scratching or spinning a record back and forth under the needle. It'd sound something like, Rapbot, can you give us an example? Basically, the DJs transformed turntables into musical instruments. Right, at block parties, DJs and guys called MCs, or Masters of Ceremonies, would shout out and urge people to dance.
Come on, throw your hands in the air. Wave them like you just don't care.
MCs and DJs would also recite simple rhymes to entertain the audience. Gradually, these rhymes grew into full-fledged song lyrics, and rap music as we know it was born. Soon DJs were performing with groups or crews of MCs who'd take turns rhyming to the beat. Rappers from different crews also began battling each other to see who had the best lyrics and flow or delivery. It didn't take long for hip-hop culture to move from block parties to the mainstream. The first big rap record, Rapper's Delight by the Sugar Hill Gang, came out in 1979 and sold hundreds of thousands of copies. Well, during the 1980s, hip-hop exploded. Graffiti-style artists like Keith Haring and Jean-Michel Basquiat became rich and famous. B-boying appeared in dozens of movies and TV shows. And rappers like Run-DMC and Curtis Blow sold hundreds of thousands of records. The music changed a lot during the 80s, too. Lyrics about dancing and partying soon gave way to rhymes about race, politics, and the difficulties of urban life. And performers like Queen Latifah and MC Lyte led female rappers to success in a male-dominated field. Yep, by the early 1990s, hip-hop had become a multi-billion dollar industry. Hip-hop stars launched clothing lines and record labels, and even marketed their own soft drinks in video games. Since then, rap music and hip-hop culture have continued to grow and thrive, and it looks like they're here to stay. So, Rapbot, I'm curious, who's your favorite rapper? Kenny G. Wait a sec. He's not a rapper. He's a But that's jazz. This isn't a rap bot at all. It's a jazz bot in disguise. Oh man, you've created a monster. Make it stop.